Well, good morning. It is July 1st, and I'm preserving a group of green beans that I grew in my garden. This is the old home way that I saw my grandmothers and my mama do, and that I helped her do. So I'm just going to give you a little tidbit of what's happening here.